जे 27 आमदार आनीक बाकीच्या जे सगळ्याचो सहयोग 40 भितर म्हाका दिसता आमचे सादारण 32 पर्यंत हाऊसा भितर 32 मेंबर्स संख्या वतली आनी हे सरकार स्थिर आसतलें गोंयच्या प्रगती खातीर आनी गोंयच्या विकासा खातीर सगळें काम करतले एकठांय येवन.
I will meet up with Secretary Revenue and get a hold of what all has happened so far, and from there on I will take it on. I would prefer to make it more people friendly, because I think that this goes all the way to grassroots level, and try and dispose of whatever cases are there as fast as possible, and generally work for the betterment of Goa and for the people.
See, we have taken a conscious and collective decision. After you considering our political issues, the whole political scenario across the country as well as in Goa. As such, we are very much comfortable here with the government. We will see that the development has to be balanced development across the state. This is our whole idea. It should not be underbalanced or risk to certain customers. As a minister, I will see that we reach the benefit of this government across the state.
जनता पार्टीच्या केंद्रीय नेतृत्वात दिल्ल्या इन्स्ट्रक्शना प्रमाणे आम्ही आमचे 4 मंत्री ड्रॉप केले आणि आम्ही पूर्ण बहुमताचे सरकार, भारतीय जनता पार्टीचे सरकार, जे खरे गोयकारांचे सरकार जे असा लोकांसमोर प्रशासन जे असा हे खरे गोयकारांक गोयकारपण दिवपी सरकार जे असा पहिले आता म्हाका दिसता एक्चुअली अस्तित्वात येतले हाची म्हाका आशा असा. आमचे सगळे मंत्री लोकां खातीर आपलो पूर्ण वेळ आणि निष्ठा ही पणाक लायतले काम करतले. लोकांची कामां ही त्या तत्परतेन जातली. म्हाका दिसता हांव त्या दोघांक शुभेच्छा दिता आणि त्यांच्यानी लोकां खातीर बरें काम करचें हें तांचे कडेन मागता.
कलांगूट कॉन्स्टिट्युएंस हॅव वर्क नाव लेट मी वर्क फॉर गोवा एंड ऑल्सो फॉर माय कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी बट नाव माय कॉन्सन्ट्रेशन will be all over Goa, especially in terms of making Goa clean and keeping it clean. So that will be my first priority.